morning, guys. Happy Monday. I do not feel good, and either the mail is here or they put a paper from the office. Oh, go get it. Go get it. They probably put a paper because it's too early for mail, but the kids were not feeling their best last night and this morning. I woke up with my throat hurting and not feeling too good. Thank you, baby. And Avery was all like she did not want to wake up this morning. So me and her have been laying on the couch this whole time. Look at her little face. This whole time I've just been laying behind her, hugging her, and just like have my eyes closed. Like I probably legit fell asleep. John left not too long ago, so he was in the house, but she was with me. And now I'm just trying to get up because it's almost 11 and I just did some dishes. So yeah, it's not good. Thankfully, I went food shopping yesterday, so I didn't have to go out today. There was a reason why I did it yesterday, so that was good. tomorrow, I have to go start paperwork for the job that I'm getting. I have to go at 2 o'clock. I have to email her first to make sure she's in the office and everything, because she says that sometimes things change last minute. So to email her in the morning. And so tonight I want to wash my hair and do my hair and all that tomorrow. So I'm just gonna relax today. I have nowhere to go really, so we're just gonna stay in the house because I do not feel good, and hopefully I can feel better. What is this? Annual battery change of smoke detectors. Oh, they're coming to change our smoke detectors. So happy Monday. Let's hope that this lasts just till today, because you know moms cannot get sick. Avery, let's put some clothes on you. I feel like you need clothes on. Like, even though she's not feeling too good, I feel like I need to put clothes on her because it helps you feel a little better. I don't know. I'm gonna shower a little later once Phoenix is here and they eat and everything, so that I can feel a little more awake. Oh, you're throwing the snow?
Yes.
Avery said it's too cold. Okay, you can grab one more. Okay, you're done. Grab one more and then you can go inside, because you guys are not feeling too good. Oh, we don't want to stay out here too long. Whoa. Okay, time to go in. Avery, it was too cold out there?
Yes.
Yeah, she actually wanted to. We waited inside the whole time, which is a miracle. She always wants to go out. Go in, baby, so I can go in. But you know it's cold. Today they learned about law enforcement. And well, who are you? Are you Officer Phoenix? You're sick, Officer Phoenix? His little nose, he keeps going. Phoenix, are you sick, Officer Phoenix? Let me see your little hat. He started telling me about it as soon as he came in, and then I opened his book bag, and we saw that they brought the hat. She said he put it on and said, I'm Officer Phoenix. Hey, are you Officer Phoenix?
Yes.
Say, I'm Officer Phoenix. Oh, about to give them this. You guys ready?
Ready? Oh, who is it? Who is it, mommy?
Hi, sister. I'm ready to go.
Who's that? Wait, let her walk by herself.
Wait for me.
Look.
Avery, let go.
Let's have a barking contest.
She walks.
Oh, we gotta buy Marshall, buddy.
Yeah, I'm so out.
I'm ready to go.
Look, watch. Oh, listen to him.
Needs our help.
Down on her head.
Close. Let's try again.
Press the button, Avery.
You open my pup pack to activate my grappling hook.
Watch, now she's gonna walk.
I wonder if I want to play this one.
Yeah, we play together.
We'll pull it out of the way.
Oh, look, we gotta pull it. Ready? Gotta pull it. Oh, look, she's moving.
really heavy.
Okay.
I want to play this one.
Okay, buddy, you can play. Come sit down. We're listening to her. Ready? Let go, Phoenix. Avery. Yep. Here, we gotta close it. Now let's see. Let's do something else. Oh. Look, and you go like this, and she walks with you.
Mommy.
Wait, don't press it yet.
Wait for me.
Whoa!
Phoenix, are you scared? Look, wait for me.
No.
Push your head down. Oh, God, I shouldn't have showed you that. Yeah, you got to put that in, Avery. Happy Tuesday. I do not feel good. Yeah, we got a Target. It's 10 o'clock. I'm about to do my hair. I wanted to do it as soon as Phoenix left, but I was laying on the couch. I felt like crap. And so now Daddy just left to work and we are up here. I'm going to try to do my hair. I think an hour is more than enough time. So Avery is playing with her Everest that her and Phoenix are loving. They were fighting over it, actually. We have to, like, okay, you have it for 10 minutes. You have it for 10 minutes. So, of course, Daddy ordered Marshall yesterday online so that they each can play with one. So that will be coming soon. He did find it on sale, but obviously not as good a sale as this one. And I've seen people online finding it for $20 at Walmart. Whoa, but all the Walmarts by us still have it full price, so we'll see. I do have another Everest, so I'm probably gonna sell it. I bought it for $21. I'll probably sell it for $30 since we had to drive far and get it, and then I guess that can go towards the Marshall or whatever, so we'll see. But well, she thinks that this is a leash and it's not a leash. It's what? Oh, okay. Get up, silly girl. All right, Mommy's going to do her hair. You going to play with Everest?
Yeah, I can go up.
Everest, go up? Oh.
I don't go up.
Don't pull. Avery. Don't pull her by there. It's not a leash.
It's a puppy.
Yeah, but you're going to break it, and then there's no more. Okay?
Yeah.
Be easy. So I just finished doing my hair and it is so greasy. Look, I put nothing in it when I did it and it's like, what?
This is your hair, Mommy.
My hair?
What?
Oh, you want me to fix your hair?
Yes.
Okay. And it's like, I have no idea why. So it looks horrible. But, I mean, no, I do know why, actually, because yesterday when I took a shower, I wash it at night and then I do it the next day. So last night when I took a shower, there wasn't a lot of shampoo left in the shower when I got in. And I should have called for John to get it because he was actually up here. But I was like, oh, this is enough. Okay, Mommy, do it. This is enough, like, to wash my hair, but it wasn't, like, a ton. And so I put more conditioner and shampoo, so I think my hair is still, like, greasy, or, like, you know, when it's just, it's, I don't know, because normally if I wash my hair and then don't do it that next day, I do it the next, like, 2 days later, this is how it looks, because it's oily and stuff from the, okay, so go to that bed, Avery. So it's normally, like, oily from the day and stuff, so I look like, I don't know, like a llama licked me or something. Not happy about it, but whatever. Come on, Avery, come here. We don't have a lot of time. Brother's gonna be here soon.
No.
I feel like death. Why does this have to happen on the day that I have to go do something and look presentable? Hi guys, happy Wednesday. I started to vlog another clip yesterday after my whole paperwork process, and then the kids made a noise and I went downstairs and then I never finished. So happy Wednesday. This morning I went to Walmart because the Marshall toy that, okay, we got the Everest, if you guys saw in my last video or earlier in this video, I don't know,
for $20 at Target. And now two Walmarts close to me have them for have Marshall for $20. John just ordered it for $50 and he's trying to cancel it, or I think he canceled it. But so the one Walmart by me, it said they had three and they were reduced down to $20. However, when I went, there was none. Another Walmart a little further away, close to my mother-in-law's house, has seven of them. So waiting for Phoenix to get home so I can jump in the car and go and hopefully find it there, because he really wants it and he's always asking for it. And John, right, you know, had paid already, but if I can get it for $20, it's amazing. So that's what I did this morning. Yesterday, after I did the paperwork, I found out a little bit more information. It's pretty much official that I am hired and starting. I'm going to be a teacher's assistant in Phoenix's school. At his school, the school district. I'm just so excited to start this job. Excuse me. I'm so excited to, like, I don't know, this is just an amazing opportunity. It's what I wanted. I wanted to work in a school system, and that's what I'm getting. So it's amazing. It looks like one of the teacher's aides going on maternity leave, and I will be taking over her spot, but it is a permanent position. So I'm guessing she's not coming back. I think I know who it is because I know one of the teacher's assistants that is pregnant, and she used to be Phoenix's teacher last year when his real teacher was on maternity leave. She took over. So I think, and then now this year she went back to being an aide. So I'm thinking she's finishing up her teaching credentials, and by the time she has the baby and comes back, she'll have a teacher, because she was Phoenix's teacher, so she had enough credentials to actually be his teacher last year. And this year I saw her back in the aide position, so I'm guessing that, you know, she took back her job because, you know, whatever, but now she's going to try to go for a teaching position. I think, I could be wrong, but that's what I'm thinking, because they said somebody maternity leave and all that, and calculating everything, I think it's her. So I will probably be with older special needs kids. They're like, I don't know if it's like fifth grade or so, who knows, but I where I see her is they're older. But I'm not sure, because they can be moving people around and put me totally somewhere else. But anyway, I'm excited. The paperwork said that she goes on leave February 20th. So I don't know when my start date is. It all depends on my paperwork and all that. But I would say, you know, no less than a month, because February 20th is when she leaves. So it's either, you know, close to that date, not before. Or I don't know if they'll want me before so she could train me. I don't know. All I know is that it's about a month left in my being a stay-at-home mom position. Like, it's pretty exciting. I'm gonna try to soak it all in and really enjoy this last month of being with Avery and Phoenix, like, all day, and really being with them. Next year Phoenix will be in school full-time again, so that'll be a thing. Avery will be in daycare, and, you know, I'll be working. So I'm gonna try to enjoy this last month to the fullest. But I'm so excited because, oh, I don't know, I'm just so excited. And I went to a daycare to look for Avery and for Phoenix, because he will have to go. Right now he gets out at 11, so he'll have to go there from 11 to 3, or I can try to switch him to the afternoon and then him go there from 8 to 11 or whatever to 11, and then the school bus will pick him up there and take him to school, and then after school me and him will be getting out at the same time from the same place. So I'll just take him with me, he won't have to go on the school bus, and go pick up Avery with him, and then that's it. So however it is, we're working still out those details, but I'm very excited. And everybody's been asking me, are you gonna keep vlogging? Yes, I'm gonna keep vlogging. I have to. I've started this vlogging journey 4.5 years ago when I was pregnant with Phoenix. A little before I went on maternity leave, I think, is when I started vlogging, or when I started videos. I started vlogging once he was born, I want you guys to see me transition into being a working mom. I'm sure I'm gonna have a lot of questions and a lot of stuff for all of you working moms out there, a lot of tips and advice. And even if people who are stay-at-home moms now that become working moms, you know, can relate to me. And I'm sure the transition is not gonna be the easiest, but I'm excited for it. I'm looking forward to it because I like to be busy. I like to feel busy. And after the holidays, I have really been in a rut because I felt like I have nothing to do. The things I do in the house are so quickly, like right now I'm doing laundry, I'm gonna clean up the room, and then it's like I have all this idle time, and I don't like that. I really do like to be busy and have things to do. So with work, that means like I'll be at work till 3 o'clock every day, and then when I get home, I only have an X amount of hours to spend with the kids, so I feel like I'll be more engaged and more into making that time like count, because it's not a lot of time like now. And then, you know, I'll have then I'll have my stuff that errands I need to run, and all that will start later in the day. And I don't know. I know it makes no sense to some people that don't like to be busy or that feel like they don't have enough time in the day, but I've always been really busy. Before I met John, I worked two jobs, a full-time job Monday to Friday, a weekend job Saturday and Sunday, and then I went to school Monday to Friday as well. Like after my full-time job at 5, I went to school from 5 to 10, like 4 days a week. So I've always was really busy, and I like that. And then I used to take care of my sick mom in between all that. You know, on my lunch hour, I would go visit her in the hospital, and if she was in the hospital that time, or I'd go home and bring her something. Like, so it's like I was always busy, and I like being busy. And now with two kids, it's not like I have all this time to relax, because I'm not really relaxing. I'm entertaining them and being with them, but in the sense of like not having specific things to do in that sense. Like obviously I'm always constantly busy with the kids, being with the kids, taking care of them, feeding them, changing them, you know, that's always busy. But that's like a different kind of busy, because that's just like a natural thing that I need to do. I need to care for them. But busy in the sense of like, you know, I'm just doing stuff constantly, and I really like that, which I know makes no sense to some people, but I'm excited. So let's see how this last month or so of being a stay-at-home mom goes and transitioning into a working mom. I need a whole new wardrobe. I need to start looking into that. What I'm gonna wear I'm gonna feel comfortable in. That's the dress code, and, you know, being comfortable, because now I'm gonna be seen by people where, you know, I'm home now, I wear leggings and things like that. So it's gonna be interesting, so stay along for the ride. But yeah, I'm going to Walmart after, and that's it.
Came out to the car for a second and looking at me. Looking at the window. Daddy's home, so we're gonna give them this now. Even though they were there when I bought it today. Oh, yeah, I saw him. He was looking out the window.
I see. I muscle.
What are you guys excited about? Avery has Everest.
Yes.
And who's this?
Marshall!
Avery, remember, this one is for brother first. You can play with it, but you guys have to take turns. First, brother plays with it, and you play with Everest, okay?
Yes!
Okay, let mommy get something to open it.
Let him walk.
Let him walk.
Yes.
Everest and Marshall! Give him space. Oh, he's fired up.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah. I don't know how this works. Let's see.
Oh, he's fired up.
I don't know why he's. Whoa. Here, grab your Paw Patrol so we can take a picture.
Phoenix, Daddy had ordered you one, and he was waiting for it to come in, but Mommy.
Happy Thursday.
Mommy, I want the bus.
Yeah, we're waiting for the school bus. It's actually not that cold though. No, you're not going on the school bus. We've been telling her she's going to go to school. Because she's going to start daycare in about a month. And now she wants to go on the school bus. Phoenix, what day is today?
No, Mommy. No, it's two.
OK. okay.
Thursday!
It's Thursday!
Thursday!
Doctors for mommy. Hey, you guys listening? Yeah, mommy's at the doctor. I have to get a physical.
Every door with bus.
Okay.
Every door with the papa.
It's just mommy getting the doctor.
Every doctor.
Okay, we'll take it off, but we're gonna leave fast. It's not gonna take that long. Oh, now you're gonna take it off too. Okay, we'll just sit down and be good. And wait for mommy, okay? You can't come here without coming to this, my favorite bakery. My favorite. Avery, are those yummy?
Yeah.
Yeah, you've never had one.
I eat
daddy.
I eat mommy.
Oh, you're a ghost. Oh, no.
It's a
baby. Oh, it's just you.
Yeah. Oh.
A ghost. Oh, now you're a ghost again?
I'm a ghost.
You're a ghost.
I'm a ghost.
Until the ghost walks into the wall.
I'm a ghost.
Oh, you're a ghost.
Sandy, it's me.
Oh, it's just me. Did you just say silly, it's just me?
Yeah, I do like ghosts.
Me a ghost?
Yes.
Okay. I'm a ghost. It's just me. Okay. Oh, Avery's a ghost.
It's a ghost.
Are you a ghost?
Yeah.
Well, watch the wall.
I'm a ghost.
You're a ghost?
Yes. I'm a ghost. It's just me.
It's just me.